He's really nice under saddle in the arena. Lock trot canner. And he can also go outside too. This is Leopold outside. As you can hear, there's tractors, there's all sorts of movement out here, and he's not concerned about that. He's actually wanting to know what I want instead, which is really nice for a trail horse. He'd make a great intermediate, maybe beginner under instruction horse too.